February 25th, 2021. Date chosen by Sony to make a new state of play in which to communicate the latest news related to the brand and its consoles. What's new for PS5? Release dates. Delays. Anything about that new PlayStation VR that Jim Ryan was advancing this week? We review live all the announcements made at the event. All State of Play ads tonight. Here are all the State of Play ads. Crash Bandicoot 4 arrives on PS5 with improvements. The event begins with the confirmation of the release of Crash Bandicoot 4 to PS5, which will do so with a resolution of 4K, 60fps and taking advantage of functionalities such as 3D sound or the adaptive triggers of the next generation console. We will be able to transfer our progress from PS4 to PS5. What's new in Returnal? Returnal is shown in the State of Play with new gameplay images. We see characteristic elements of the game, such as the map that will be generated randomly each time we die, causing each game to be different. Along the route, we will find tools that will improve the skills and characteristics of the character. It will arrive on April 30th on PS5. Knockout City for PS4. Knockout City is a multiplayer game developed by an independent studio that will arrive on PS4 on May 21st. The characters will carry a ball and have to throw it at rival players to try to knock them out. There are different modalities, both individual and as a team. We can now request access to the beta. New Sloclip game, Sifu. Images of this new game are shown, which seems focused on melee action, with a visual style cell shading. His name is Sifu and he will arrive on PS4 and PS5 later this year. It is developed by the team that brought us Absolver. Solar Ash, new Heart Machine game edited by Annapurna. First gameplay of Solar Ash, the new game by Heart Machine, creators of Hyperlight Drifter. It is a platform and speed game, which seeks the fluidity of the character through its scenarios, skating through clouds and other terrains. It will arrive on PS4 and PS5 in 2021. Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach will arrive in 2021. The new installment of the successful horror franchise will arrive in 2021. We have already seen his first images. Oddworld Soulstorm is shown in detail. The new installment of the classic franchise shows gameplay and DualSense Zone functionalities are confirmed. There are more than 1,000 inhabitants to rescue in the game, which will be necessary to overcome all the puzzles. The release of Oddworld Soulstorm is confirmed for next April 6th on PS4 and PS5. It will reach PS Plus subscribers for free. Kena shows up again at the State of Play. This beautiful game that fell in love with several players shows a new trailer with gameplay. Kena confirms its release on August 24th, 2021 on PS4 and PS5. What's new in Deathloop? The next thing from Arkane. New trailer with gameplay images of Deathloop, the next game from Arkane Studios that invites us to relive a time loop until we are able to kill all enemies in a time limit. Final Fantasy VI Remake, Integrade. June 10th, 2021, the arrival date of Integrade, new episode of Final Fantasy VI Remake starring Yuffie. The PS5 version is also confirmed with improved graphics and performance, shortening loading times and adding new difficulty modes, along with a photo mode. The PS4 version will be updated for free to the PS5 version.